contest is scheduled for one fall. Making his way to the ring, from Newcastle upon Tyne, England, weighing in at 285 pounds, the European champion, Bad Attitude, John Briggs.
Two WWE's top stars ready to go here in one-on-one action.
This is the match I've been waiting for, guys. Ever since it was announced, I've been looking forward to seeing these two clash.
Though I'd say he definitely has his work cut out for him here tonight.
Yeah, this one's not going to be easy, that's for sure. But hey, is anything worth doing ever easy?
For singles action, Byron, what can you tell us about these two competitors?
Well, I can say that both of these superstars come into this match incredibly hungry to prove their dominance here tonight. But as we all know, only one will walk away with their arm raised in victory.
And Byron, I would say these guys look more than ready to start this match.
So is this crowd, Michael, and justifiably so. This one's gonna be simply amazing.
Into the collar and elbow tie-up. Only one competitor comes out ahead here. Pure power on display right there. Oh, God. That was hitting the nail right on the head. If he takes many more of those, he's gonna get lit up like a Christmas tree.
So much can be said about Briggs.
For those that haven't seen much of him, what can we expect tactic-wise from him tonight?
Every single time two superstars step in the ring, it seems like fireworks always follow. And this guy, he's capable of lighting fuses with the best of them.
Here in the early going, he's got a spring in his step and some fire in his eyes. We'll see if that translates to a victory.
With a devastating monkey flip there. Hoping to end it early. It's going to take a lot more than that to keep him down.
He showed up here tonight for a fight, and that's exactly what we are seeing.
The Romero special. Oh, and he slips out.
Wow, looked to me like he had it locked in pretty good. I guess not.
Looks like Douglas starting to sweat here.
This could be the start of an ugly downward spiral if he's not careful.
I wouldn't call for the medics just yet, Cole. He still appears to be in pretty good shape here.
Ain't no stopping him now.
Knocked him right off his feet.
Yeah, no kidding.
Big miss for him there.
And he'll likely pay for it here.
Wow, missed by a mile.
Had that one well scouted.
Unleashes the sleeper, trying to put this match to bed. Well, moves like that at this stage are not to win any match. They're just used to send a message.
Stunner! Emphatically Lee delivered. Here's his chance to win this.
Looking at it here.
And a kick out at 2.5.
Just not enough damage done yet, Cole.
He's sending a message to the entire WWE locker room here.
No, there's the reversal.
A wild overhead punch wreaking havoc in here.
He might have it. Riggs on his heels a bit here.
But he's very aware of who he's in there with and what he has to do to rebound.
Hey, you're going to absorb some punishment in a wrestling match.
It just Fisherman suplex.
It's heating up now.
That'll knock you silly, that's for sure.
Drop like a bad habit.
Connects with a counter. And he kicks out.
Might have slipped there, Cole.
Oh, and he reverses it.
He is a one-man gang in there.
Nope, reverses it.
Each of these competitors is looking for the slightest hint of weakness in the other.
Oh, and it's a reversal. Briggs looking a little off his game here.
I'd say he's tough. He could do it here.
It's going to take more than that to keep him down.
Yeah, it's going to take more than that to keep him down.
When this guy's on, look out.
No, he reverses it.
Can he do it here?
Wonder what this is all about.
I think we're about to find out, Cole.
An uninvited guest has arrived, and he's making his presence felt here.
Ill-advised move.
Drop the bomb on me.
A power bomb, that is.
The way I see it, this might be a good time for the finisher.
The swing!
Few superstars are as dominant as this guy. Warm up the buses. This one's over.
We may be looking at our winner here, guys.
He thinks he has it.
One, two, and there's a kick out at 2.5.
This is amazing.
Oh, he turns it around. Here he goes.
It's got to be over now.
One, two. Nice job breaking out of that one.
But there's plenty more work for him to do here.
Doesn't show any signs of getting up here, guys.
No, he's taking one heck of a beating, Michael.
Can he score the pin?
One, two. He's got to be running on empty at this point.
He needs to change something fast, guys.
Look at this. There is absolutely no wasted motion in this attack.
He gets it with a reversal.
There's the pin. Ken is upon a kick out.
Wow, I can't believe he had the energy to kick out of that.
Wow, I thought for sure that was it.
a second time.
There's no recovering from that.
But I don't know how much gas.
It could be over here. One, two. Oh, man, I mean, that was so close. I thought it was over.
Just when you thought it was over. Wow. Oh, boy, he is rolling.
This is what makes him so dangerous.
And the big right hands unloading.
That's how you put an exclamation point on the end of a match, guys.
He has him right where he wants him. One more look at it.
Good night. What a stunner. Can he finish him off here?
Will he be victorious? One, two. Gets the shoulder up. Wow. What's it going to take?
I'm just as shocked as everyone else, Cole. His opponent included.
Ain't no stopping him now.
Had that one well scouted. Momentum clearly in his corner. With such authority.
What a comeback. It's like deja vu all over again.
I think we're at the point in this match where the finisher could be used at any moment here.
And he goes down hard.
Yeah, and I think he might have slipped a little too.
Shoulders down, this could be it. Two. Oh man, that is as close to a pinfall as I've ever seen.
I can't believe it, he just won't go away.
He's stalking his opponent from the top turnbuckle.
Look out!
He lands the dive perfectly.
Byron, he may be down for good.
That wouldn't surprise me at all, not after the beating he's taken.
Oh, he's able to reverse it. He lands a jarring forearm. He's too quick for him there. Reverses that one.
Boy, he is rolling. Looks like both these superstars have found that little extra
fisherman suplex.
Incredible!
To think, I almost wrote him off earlier. Just a matter of time now before this superstar goes for the finisher. And when that happens, you can bet this one's over.
Not so fast.
This guy's a machine. This should do it right there.
Two!
He is a one-man gang in there.
Flips the script on him there. Oh, he's such a tough target. Got the reversal. There's the gut-wrench suplex. Never saw it coming. One, two. He kicked out at 2.5. How'd he do that?
Wow, I thought this was over. Ain't no stopping him now.
We know what this means.
Stunner! Emphatically delivered.
And this has got to be it.
One, two. He's done it. He's done it. He's got the victory.
Yeah.
winner, Bad Attitude, John Briggs.
Big win despite absorbing a huge amount of punishment there.
These guys look like a couple of hosses going at it out there. Great match.
And I'll tell you, the roof nearly blew off this place in Rosemont when the bell finally rang to end this one.